viele verschiedene Arten von Musik heute, die man normalerweise gar nicht auf einer Bühne versammelt findet. Aber hinter der Bühne findet eine ganz intensive Kommunikation statt. John Hiatt hat gerade Steve Winwood getroffen, zum ersten Mal, obwohl Steve Winwood auch einen Teil des Jahres in Nashville lebt. Da sind sie sich noch nie über den Weg gelaufen. Jetzt spricht Steve Winwood mit Reef. Also, wir wollen ja nicht kategorisieren. Heute gibt es viele verschiedene Arten von Musik, die eben halt einfach nur dadurch verbunden sind, dass sie gut und interessant sind. Und jetzt ein Trio aus San Francisco, Primus!
John the Fisherman, we call him John. nothing else. Truckers on the interstate have been known to ride the rails. Sweaters beating on the bra can't keep these fellas down, cause these damn low color tweakers, they're running this year. Cause I'm here hunting tonight. Now they try to tell me different, but you know I ain't no clown, cause these damn blue-collared tweakers, they're the backbone of this town. Hey-ya. Song. So sit back and have a cup of joe, watch the wheels go round, cause these damn blue-collar tweakers, they have always run this town. Hey-ya, hey-ya, hey-ya.
so goddamn fast. Never did win the checkered flags, but I never did come in last. Jerry was a race car driver, he'd say, yes, I'm number one. With a Bose Seeker sticker on his 442, they'd light him up just for fun.
Got a new album coming out July 8th. I have one message to you all. Go out and buy the fucking record.
Thank you.
so sweet. Mom and Pop, they wished her on huge stocks of meat. She was fine. What a dirty name. 26 pumps on a cross run, and it's time to play.
Never done to ever crumble as long for mud. So I've been City boy.
Goodbye.
Did I mention that we're Primus? And we're damn glad to be here.
Now we know. remember there's a war on me, you're like, oh. Said Tommy the Cat, third back, my throat. Many a fat all around a menace to my usual starting point blank on the coming spiral, this awesome telling machine. Truly a wonder of nature, the summer predator. Tommy the Cat had many a story to tell, but it was a rare occasion, such as this, that he did. Butter dripping up a hot biscuit. You're on with the mean set was enough to rouse suspicion in the old, so the tigers that hung around the hot spot in those days. A sight was beyond belief. Many had sniffed at the book, even triple takes of the vicious feline made her way into the depth of the alleyway, where the most virile young tabbies were known to hang out. They hung out with droves. Such a multitude of masculinity could only be found in one place, and that was O'Malley's Alley. The air was thick with catcalls, no pun intended, but not even a muscle in her neck did twitch as she sent her straight into the heart of the alleyway. She knew what she wanted. She was looking for that stud bull. The hick! That was Brian. Tommy the Cat is my name. And I'll say today. Baby, do you wanna lay down with me? Baby, do you wanna lay down by my side? Baby, do you wanna lay down with me? Say, baby, say, baby.
So what we'd like to do at this point in time is do what I call 27 seconds of Brain. Brain being our drummer here. Brain, are you ready? 27 seconds, go. your sense of time is impeccable. But your sense of timing is way the fuck off, because that was way the hell more than 27 seconds, but... Do you want to lay down by my side, baby? Say, baby. Do you want to lay down with me? I say, baby.